Yeah. Just. Welcome back to another video, and in this one I'll be going on the Weekend Warriors server, and it is the most full I have seen it for a long time. Like, it's usually hovering around 40 players or so, maybe the high 40s, low 50s, but I've never seen it close to the 64 player mark. So yeah, let's get into it. Yeah, looking really busy, really good, healthy server tonight. This is on a Sunday night UK time, around 7-8 o'clock. So yeah, it's good to see. Really happy to see that. So let's get into the action. Don't forget a few cheeky kills. Just stay away because that chopper's just above there. And let's see who wins the battle. Not ours. That's not good news. It's going to demolish us, I think. That's one. It's good to be back on Wake Island, if I'm honest. It's not often I play this map. Not because I don't want to, but because it's never or very rarely rotated when I'm on around work and what have you. So yeah, good to be back. Really enjoy it. Well, actually, one of my favourite maps in the game. So. There we go. Hey, stole their Black Hawk, nice. What the bloody... Oh, as soon as I get... Finally. Ooh, bit of lag. Ah, oh, shame. Right, here we go. Get that tank. I'm surprised we dropped it all the way over there. A little bit. Chopper's dead. Seems like their aircraft have been spotting through them. See, their aircraft are busy dealing with them, so.
Sorry, my bad.
Enemy unit on the move. I
Off to the guy in the second, so gotta be careful. I'll be hard if you're just playing there, don't I? Behind that rock. There's another guy down there. So.
Enemy sniper spotted. Enemy infantry spotted. Medic. Enemy jet spotted. Jet spotted. Over.
So let's attack the north base instead, see if that helps with the guy who's down there, I've just seen him. There you are. Nice. If I capture just like that, little resistance. I'm not sure if that was a commando, but... The chopper's still alive. Crikey me. Come on then. Oh, he dead. He dead. And he's dead too. He's dead. Is that it? Yep. Total victory. I hope you enjoyed that video and I'll see you in the next one.